Very exciting news, everyone. Someone made a Teardown Minecraft mod, and it wasn't me.
Yeah.
Called the Minecraft Dirt Block Dirt Bomb. Don't know exactly what it means. The description says, this is a Minecraft Dirt Block as a Pipe Bomb reskin and the throw. Rudy, what do you want? Rudy wants more mods, right, Rudy? Oh no, Teardown's updating, and now all my mods are gonna break. Oh my god, they added a mods folder. Yo, what? Oh my god, there it is, mods.
Yo!
What? Play? Oh, modded maps. Whoever made this game, you're the best. Here he is. If you couldn't find it, then there's a picture of a donkey instead. I don't know. All right, let's go into basic. The basic mod level. Oh, no, they wiped my map! No! They wiped it! I had the big creeper on this map, man. I have no idea if I can upload that. All right, where is it? Pipe bomb. Yep. Oh, I see. That is a grass block, but it doesn't look like it's in my hand. I gotta figure that out. We're almost there. Hey, like it. Yeah, look at that. Oh, oh my god. Did you see that? How did I do that? I used it to launch myself forward somehow. Oh, okay. Yeah, I gotta stop trying to do that. At least I still have this, dude. It breaks so easily. I don't even know where it's gonna blow up. You know, it's just not as satisfying when there's only one house to blow up. You know what I'm saying? I lost the click to blow up mod too. I'm gonna have to remake everything. Yes! Oh, I still have my pig model. Okay, I only lost the creeper. Still upset about it, but hey, yo, at least I have Steve. I have pig. That's all I care about. I'm gonna move this to the mods folder. Hopefully all I have to do is drag it in. Unnamed? Oh, no. Oh, it's not gonna, what? Ah! Oh, yeah, look what your boy did. Custom? Look at this. Custom by Bandi. For the record, I didn't make everything. The terrain I didn't make. Some of the props I made. A small sandbox level with a lot of Minecraft props. And, oops. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna figure it out. We've done it. Steve, I don't know. Is there anything wrong with anything here? I don't think so. I think I ported this pretty well. Look at that. This is great. And now the block just fits in great with giant pig. Just so awesome. Hey, you. Yes, dude. My dreams come true. This is great. I'm kind of glad they updated this. All right, now that I understand how the current modding situation works, let's see if we can get some new ones, huh? Right after we destroy Big Steve. It's been too long since I've seen him, you know, completely crumble under my might. Time to stroke the confidence. Did the trick. I don't know. I feel a lot better now. The hydraulic press map got an update. It was updated yesterday, so I hope that's when the actual game updated. Yeah, my man. He's a man of culture. 100%. Look at this. It worked. Instantly. Oh, we got some updated stuff, too. Oh my god, this is so easy to install mods now. Poopy Tim. Celebrity? You're not a celebrity, bro. I don't even know who you are. Wait, hold on. Gotta get it all the way up. There we go. Nope. Step back a little bit. I don't know. How am I supposed to kill this guy? There we go. Oh, I got him in the head. All right, Poopy Tim, you're coming down. What? You have bones? God. There we go. Oh, God. Oh, I'm sorry, Tim. Man, this guy is thick. Oh, I know what I'm doing. I'm putting your head inside the hydraulic press. Come on. Man, this head is just so hard to move. I don't want to break anything else. I already hollowed out most of his skull. Try and make him light as possible. Come on. So heavy. Rolling him down the street. There we go. Now, was that so tough? Huh? No, it wasn't. Yeah. It's working. Yeah. Nice. Poopy Tim. Yeah. Perfect, Tim. All right. Stay right there, buddy. Oh, what happened? What happened? All right. I'm going to turn away and look back, and there's nothing. Nothing's going to be there. Okay. I lied. All right. Now I'm going to look away. Ah! I know how this game works. Cleanup was quite easy. Get in there. Shut up, doodoo head. Pay for your crimes. I actually need to figure out what the rest of this map is, because I didn't spend too long last time I played it. Ooh. Oh, I know this guy. This is the guy who made the map. Oh, I did him dirty. I did him so dirty. Well, one thing's for sure. His name is Finn Press. He presses hard. He gets it done. And his link is in the description. All right, Finn Press. This is apparently a slingshot, which is a new addition to the map. I have to say, ingenious. I don't know how to engage this. Maybe there's a big button right down here. That'd be ideal. I'm gonna find the button. Oh! Oh my god! All right, we're gonna have to reset for that one. I didn't think that was gonna work, but whoo! That worked so well. I'm gonna hop in my Rari, get over there. Death to you, Poopy Tim! By now, this man really is a celebrity. Oh my god. I'm calling him by his first name and everything. All right, we're gonna get in it this time. Oh! Oh! Yeah. I take back everything I said about you, Poopy Tim. Just kidding. You suck. That's what you get for talking to my wife. Whoa! Okay, you can't break this? What? Screw this, bro. I'm putting this man... Oh, it has a controller? Oh, that's sick. You think it'll still work? No, doesn't look like it. This is a job for Minecraft grass block. Oh! Oh, God. Is he still not dead yet? Like, completely obliterated from my crazy, cool Minecraft block? We'll see how well this man fares against this incredible piece of engineering. Oh, God. No! Oh, why is he... He's nearly all turned into bits by now. What? You don't even need to do anything. All right, we gotta put a stop to this. I think that finally finished him off. Dear God, this map is epic. All right, bro, one more slingshot. It's just too fun. It's just too fun. Oh, I missed. Oh, his head. It took his head. And now it's gone. Head is dead. Oh, my God. That was sick. Okay, I'm gonna see if it's actually possible to beat this campaign. I feel like this is the last one. Okay. This is gonna be so hard, bro. Oh, I know, they're gonna have me steal 100 things in only 3 minutes, and then I have to escape as well, right? Escape vehicle. Available targets. Okay, wait, maybe this isn't as bad as I thought. How many vehicles do I actually... I think this might be a vehicle job, not really sure. That make a little entrance? Oh, it did. Yeah, see? What? Okay, I think I might be able to just take any one of them. I'm not really sure, dude. We're just gonna make a hole in the house. Like, I don't know. What else are we gonna do here, seriously? One more pipe bomb. All right, let's hope it works. Come on, heave. Okay, well, that's not gonna work. Oh, I know what to use. We're gonna use my pistol. Okay, chill. Chill. We're good. Was that so hard? The window has to go. This is my magnum opus. All right, wait, no. Oh, dang. All right. It's all right. Don't worry about the vehicle damage. We're good. A three. I need three. All right, I'm resetting. That's it. I need three. You see that? I can do it. I think I know what to do. I whiffed all of my pipe bombs. So we're restarting this. Don't sweat it. We got it. It's so easy. One. Two, three, I missed. Three, four. This one was clearly flawless. All right, I'm just gonna back it up a little bit. We're not gonna do anything crazy now. Nothing crazy. Hey, watch that. No. Okay, I don't trust it. I really don't. Oh, there's another one right here. And then there's this one. I feel like this one might be harder to do. Oh God, oh my God. What if I do this? That's on the second floor? I'm gonna destroy that thing. All right, let's take a look at this one down here. This one's gonna be easy. Good. Knock these over. Okay, wait, maybe I can do this. Maybe I can actually do this. It's gonna be a tight one. Oh, it doesn't. Is this a prank, dude? This one's missing two tires. There's no way I'm going after that one. Yeah, right. Okay, so that pretty much only means I have this one, and it's not on the second floor. It's actually on the third floor. So yeah, it makes everything a lot harder. I don't know how I would ever get it down from here. Come on, there has to be another option, man. I can't. Oh no, dude, I know what I have to do. This is sus. I also have to... Oh no, oh no, oh no, I gotta turn this thing around. No, no. All right, well, that's just great. Looks like I'm taking the Lambo off the third floor. Don't know how I'm gonna do it, but you know what, let's just try it. Screw it, let's go, baby. Come on. Oh yeah, she still drives. Oh my God, not for long. Quick, 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 I'm wasting so much time. Come on. Yes, I got one. Okay, let's go. Oh God, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. All right, it's okay. I'm halfway done with my timer. Okay, got that one. Come on, please. 20 seconds. Oh my God, why do they do this? This is so stressful. No, no, No! No! Oh, I got it! I got it! Oh! Oh! Yo! I had 1 second. 1.8 seconds left. Almost 2 seconds. Oh my god. What a finale. Did I beat the campaign yet? No. Don't tell me. Oh, I unlocked a new map! Dang, dude, I really wanted to beat the campaign, but it looks like they added a whole lot more content than I thought originally. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want more Teardown, please leave a message in the comments. I'll read it. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Later.